意の線を避けて、その線に沿って剣の切っ先を構えておく。向こうが勝手に刺されてくれる。これを繰り返してとどめを刺す。
それなりって感じだね。
それだけ動けるなら俺の陣形に組み込んでも問題ないだろう。
なんなんだ君は。動きは素人なのに敵の攻撃は避けるし、剣も確実に当ててとどめを刺すって。
虫殺しの力は見せなくてもいいの？
構わない。
As you can see in the My Instant Death ability is so overpowered episode 9, Takatho fought the monsters without relying in his Instant Death ability. He was an amateur sword fighter, but he was enough skilled to dodge monster attacks and kill them.
Please consider subscribing now to show the support to our channel. We hope to see you soon with another video right in this channel. Have a nice day.